MagSafe magnetic charger accessory has been reintroduced by Apple through the iPhone 12 line that was introduced last year. In addition to chargers, the MagSafe ecosystem contains a number of other types of accessory, one of which is the iPhone leather wallet with MagSafe. Later, Apple added new capabilities to the accessory. Now, through the Find My app on iOS 15, iPhone 12 and iPhone 13 users can track down the whereabouts of lost iPhone leather wallet. In addition, the Find My app will also tell you when and where the accessory was last removed from the device. This tracking process reverts to the internet IP address, which is then matched with the user's lost locations. Unlike AirTags, this iPhone leather wallet cannot connect to other Apple devices to accurately detect their presence. This means that iPhone 12 and iPhone 13 users only rely entirely on Find My applications to be able to track the lost locations, where the accessory was removed, dropped, or lost. To track the whereabouts of the iPhone leather wallet, iPhone 12 and iPhone 13 users simply open the Find My applications. Later, the applications will display a map with the locations of the missing iPhone leather wallet. According to Compass Techno, the Find My applications also displays information on the time, date, and directions to make searching easier. Even so, Apple claims that the iPhone leather wallet is actually made from a special leather-based material and contains a strong built-in magnet, so that it doesn't come off easily when attached to the back of the phone. In the United States, the iPhone leather wallet with MagSafe is priced at $59. There are 5 colors to choose from: golden brown, dark cherry, sequoia green, midnight, and wisteria. Thank you.